In the last video, I showed you how to work with the palette knife. I'm going to continue that one and show you how to mix black, your rich black. Rich black is mixed with these four colors. Your French ultramarine blue, your burnt umber, your alizarin crimson or permanent alizarin, and your Windsor green. Right now, if you can see this, it's a little bit brownish, so I'm going to add more blue and scrape, scrape, mix. It seems like it could use a little bit of green. More blue. And what happens is it's very difficult to tell if you have a rich black because it's dark. You can't tell whether it's a nice black or whether it's blue or brown or reddish or green. So take what's left on your palette knife. Again, cut into a little bit of white. You don't need much. Cut into your color so you don't contaminate. You mix over here. It looks like it's a little blue, but I think I may have had blue on my palette knife. I'm going to wipe it off and try that again. There we go. Okay, so I can see that this is gray and I have a nice rich black, which would be the first color on your grayscale.